All that I have to say is, Herschel, मैं गाली नहीं देता, but fuck, I love you. I love what you've done. I love every bit of the show that I saw right now. And hats off to what you guys have pulled off. It was just sheer brilliance. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant.
I really love the show because, you know, it's emotional, it's passionate, it's the truth, and it's about freedom. And I always say, this is very important to show these shows everywhere because this is what people really need to see today. Than just, you know, they need to see truth. And Harshal's given a lot of truth. God bless you, Harshal.
There's still goosebumps on my hand and, you know, tears and everything. To think of and to get together and achieve this in a short span of time, it's outstanding. I think in the Audi, I think all of us were like spellbound. And the performance is outstanding. The choreography is outstanding. The costume is brilliant. So I think it's matching the level of some international show or something.
Harshal, you've done a great job. I was completely blown by the choreography. I loved the energy of the dancers. The dancers are very invested in what they are doing, and that clearly shows, and that's such an important aspect of any musical, that you know, you have your artists who are completely believing in what they are doing, and that is very important.
There was a lot of heart, a lot of spirit with which we saw the dancers perform the way I've never seen anybody. And it is phenomenal. I think it is a must watch.
I'm overwhelmed and I'm so proud of Herschel. And I hope and pray that this production does really, really well. I'll travel all across because the whole world needs to see it. I did not come with any kind of expectation. I loved it, enjoyed it. It was a spiritual experience for me.
Basically,
and I want to come
Harshal
back.
Killed it.
Yes, Harshal, we love you and we wish this all the very best.
I think what better way to show Indian patriotism in a musical way, I feel. You know, sab kuch tha, you know, gaane the achhe achhe, dancing tha, patriotism tha. Or I think the casting of each character was fantastic. And Harshal, we worked with him as a choreographer. We did not know, I had no idea that he could act so well, and he's brilliant.
Brilliant. Only Harshal can come up with such mad things. And the energy, the passion, and you know, the love for what they're doing is visible, it's showing, and that's amazing.
And Harshal has done a fabulous job. I just want to wish the company and him all the very best. I want to see you travel the world. Overwhelmed. Thank you for calling me.
I had a great time being in this audience. It makes me want to take up dance immediately all over again. Your dancers are superb, and I think so is your concept.
It made me feel like as if I'm sitting in a theater and watching a movie. You know, I'm not a person who cries a lot, but I controlled my emotions. But there was one point it just hit me, and I had to cry. So you know, the tears did come.
And you know, you've witnessed films where you've. Where you feel that how a maker can make you, he can make you laugh, he can make you cry within just few seconds. And that's what we've actually witnessed here today in a play here, where this man, Herschel Kamath, can make you laugh, make you smile, and the very next moment, you actually have tears in your eyes. It is the most difficult thing for any artist or any maker to actually convince you, you know, and get that out, and he's done that today.
It's a fab show. I think the synchronization, the talent, the dancers are phenomenal. Very rarely I get to see synchronized dancing with dance troops, and this was phenomenal. I'm glad they invited us to watch the show, and I will love to come back again and again to watch the show, and that's a guarantee.
So I think it is an extravaganza. And I'm speechless, actually speaking. And it's needless for me to tell you guys, you all, to also watch this, because otherwise you're going to miss something very big.